Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Fallout 3. I took the liberty of speeding this up a little bit, so we didn't have two episodes of me doing this. You could see about 600 experience, and I did this, I
Step
think, five
right up.
times. It took me like 40 minutes, so could have been one episode, I guess, but it was pretty much rinse and repeat, so I didn't think I had to show that to you guys. But we're gonna grab up the three achievements here. I know how to do it. And I averaged somewhere around like 700 to 900 experience from this. It was never a set amount.
Welcome back. Do we fancy a bit of bloodshed? Your
Yes.
enthusiasm is flattering.
Oh, he needs to run him up. Okay, that gives me time to talk. But it gave me roughly that experience, so I thought this would be enough. So we'll end up having to do it three times here. It takes about somewhere between like 5 and 10 minutes. Sometimes it spawns less guys than others, or sometimes my shots hit and sometimes they don't in vets, and so sometimes it takes a little longer than it has to. So that's the, I guess that's like the thing. Hopefully this is enough experience. Maybe for the last one we'll go and kill everybody in Megaton, so I can check out that armory and just see what's in there. Okay, that might be enough. I think I might have waited a
Welcome.
day already. There we go. Okay, so 500 caps. You can see I've got a lot of caps now. Plus all the 500 I spent for those other trips in. I just sold a bunch of stuff. All my alien autonomizers and all that different stuff. So it got me like 10,000 caps, but you can see in here, you can see all the dead ashes. So this is kind of where I sit up here. I'll show you guys. It works out decently well. To start here, I don't. So I want them to jump down here. So takes two shots to the head on these feral ghoul roamers, but I do the three shots just for safety purposes. Usually it takes two. I guess at range sometimes it takes less because the bullet drops off damage. Or if it grazes them instead of it's a direct hit. See this? Oh no, if the rock's gonna block it. The rock. Okay, yeah, the rock didn't block it. The rocks get in your way a lot. And the stupid stalagmites, or whatever. Stalagmites, or what's the other one? The ones when they come off the floor. Okay, so I want to fall back to my spot up here. So he should take two shots. The swamp pools usually take one. Put some shots into those. Okay, we'll just put shots in that. And the Grim Reaper perk makes this OP. And I am on very hard, but they do like no damage, so it works out pretty well. So there's that. So we'll have to reload the save, obviously, to continue the achievements. And I probably should have saved again after I rested that day, because we'll have to leave that day over again. But the glowing ones are the ones that kind of give you the most problem. They take a lot of shots, usually between 4 and 6, depending on how close they are. I think this one took 5, which is a lot. But the Grim Reaper does do some a significant amount. Let me make sure I am on. Yeah, I'm on very hard. You can see. I don't really know. I'm not sure if the experience gain from being on very hard is that much. It's only letting me see these two, and I don't think this is gonna kill the first. Oh, it did kill him. The second shot always seems to do more damage. So sometimes when you hit him with the first shot, you won't always think you'll kill him. Okay, I'm gonna put three shots in that guy because the chance to hit was a little low. But when there's not a whole lot of guys on the screen, I like to, take the time and make sure I kill the guys. Because I got it. Yep, see, here we go. One of the stupid stalagmites getting in the way of my shots. Hold on. Kill this one. I did four, yeah, see, right there it took three shots. Sometimes it takes two, sometimes it takes three on the roamers. I haven't really thought, I guess I haven't done research on this, but I haven't really figured out in the attempts I've done a good formula. But this pistol works out the best I've found because the ammo is pretty, you can serve ammo pretty well. It also works out well for bats, you can get a lot of shots off. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna make sure I kill these guys. See, this is the one thing that can't happen, you get trapped in here. But I also bought a crap ton of stim packs. I got like 200 of them. So I'm never gonna actually die. Okay, get everybody off of me. Hopefully... I'm hoping that's not it. Because if it is, that means we'll have to do a whole nother run through of this. I missed that swamp pool. But just look at all the... No, I don't... No, that's not it. How close are we getting experience-wise? We're still 300 off. And I feel like we've been doing this for a nice chunk of time. Maybe we're only halfway through, I don't know. It takes a... This thing feels like it takes... Because you use bats, I guess if you didn't use bats, it could go a whole lot faster, but I do use bats just as kind of like a safety strat. And to make sure I kill them. Because I'm assuming if you do get clustered up here, you can help me through stupid glowing ones and the radiation. So annoying. I need to... I'll pop a rat away when we get out of here. Kill this swamp pool. Okay. Unless... I don't know if... No, they're still spawning. I was gonna say, unless it starts giving you less each time you go through, but I don't think it does. So, pop three Rataways and I'll pop a Red X and a Psycho. Why not? Alright, homies, let's go. Come on! Come on, sometimes they get stuck. Like, see this guy, he's stuck trying to go around that way. I guess I'm gonna it's a one-shot, one-kill on swamp pools no matter what, because they're weak. They're weak. See, look, they're getting stuck. Come on, come on. It's so annoying if they get stuck. And I probably should have made sure I killed this guy. Hopefully I have another shot. Shoot again. There we go. Because if I run out of vats and there's just glowing ones, it's kind of hard to regain it with, Come on, reload. It's kind of hard to reclaim it with Grim Reaper, because... Obviously, it's hard to kill a glowing one with vats. We only got one or two shots. That's also what's good about the pistol, is low vats, or low action points, you can still... get a lot of, what am I trying to say? You can still get a lot of, I'm drawing dead, like my brain can't even think. You get a lot of shots per action point. Like, see, 2, 4, 6, 8. You get 8 shots with this pistol for a full action bar, which means it doesn't take long for it to recharge a fourth, honestly. So you do get, 2 shots pretty quickly, and that should be level 29. And right as this thing runs out. Alright, so level 29. It's gonna put it all into barter. Okay, and so now we're gonna take the here and now perk. Wherever it is. Where is it? Here and now. Here and now. Let's go ahead and take that. So that'll bump me up to level 30. Should give me the achievement for reaching level 30 with bad karma. At the 30. I guess we'll put the rest into... I don't even know why I'm worrying about this. Small guns, and then a perk. Wow. Take the almost perfect perk, and all special stats are instantly raised to 9. That's a crazy perk. Alright, so there it is. Devil achievement unlocked. So now we're going to reload that save. So I'm gonna end this with good karma. We'll do neutral net. There's faster ways to do this. Like obviously you can get it to actually I could probably load this one. I'm just gonna load the manual save. I probably could load the other one, but I'm gonna load the manual. What's I gonna say? There are better ways to do this. Like I could get all the way to close to 100 and then like 100 spirits away, like under 100, and then just go pick that lock in Megaton. And that would get me to level 29, but that doesn't make for a very entertaining video, so we'll do this. Not that this is a whole lot of entertainment, but it doesn't actually take that long. Think what that took. A couple of minutes, like, I don't know, like 7 minutes? I'm not entirely sure. But I thought I might as well clean these achievements up here as the final video. We'll clean them on up.
Step right up.
Okay, everything is wearing off. Okay, there's your 100 caps. I'm gonna save right here so that I don't have to reload everything again. So let's go ahead and save over this bottom one. Okay, go to Flick Safari. Do this again. So we gotta do this two more times. Shouldn't take too long. Actually, kinda not happy to finish up Fallout 3, but it's been enough. We'll use a different gun this time. I've used a bunch of different guns. We'll pop those two things. Let's use the Alien Blaster. I never used it through this whole playthrough. Let's go ahead and use it. I never used it because you don't really want to use the... I don't even know how many shots it'll have. The Swamp Ghouls are one shot, like, with any gun. They just suck. What? Oh! Get two shots blowing one. Ooh, the Alien Blaster. Oh, shit. Come on, guys, let me kite you up here. Let's see if it's a one-shot kill on feral ghoul roamers. We'll experiment. Oh, it is! The Alien Blaster! The Alien Blaster may be the... Oh, shit, then I missed all my shots. That's great. Okay, roamer down. Swamp ghoul down. Okay, so the Alien Blaster, I think, may be the way to go. Oh, I just shot. Dang it, I shot it once. Oh, well, that's fine. I have enough blood. Finish it off. So, like, I never use this, like, even at, like, any... It's just such a unique, rare gun. Don't ask me why I never used it. It doesn't make any I gotta go for the head. But, I just never used it because the ammo is just so rare to come by and all that different junk that I was just like, oh, well, maybe I'll need this eventually with something, which is just stupid. I might as well just use it. Oh. Whoa. My aim is awful. I really prefer VATS, but, you know, with this, I don't have to have as good an aim. Just fry them. Oops. Come on. No. That one took three for some reason. Look at all the ashes. It's so ridiculous. Pop the torso. I don't know, I probably could do this faster without... Let's just do... Hold on. Gotta calm it down. Go. Drop the pillion. I think I'm just gonna get to level 30 and then we'll go to Megaton and we'll figure something out. Roamer down. Glowing one's gonna be down. Yeah, this Alien Blaster is so much better. I want to see what's in that armory. I'm curious. Hopefully I can get the lockpick open, because I am some ass. Put this Alien Blaster, too OP. Literally too OP. And it really isn't taking all that much ammo. Come on. Okay, two shots. You know what? I'm gonna go three shots. It would have been quicker to just... Oh, okay, never mind. I want two shots. Two shots. One shot. Okay. Drop the glowing ones. They're the biggest threat. How did that one not hit? Okay, we leveled up. See, look, you get a different amount because I leveled up just as it ended last time. This time I leveled up. I don't know, was that the end? I got to here and now. Oh, it was the end. Okay, so it is ending roughly at the same spot. Okay, now level 30. Let's go. go ahead. I don't even know why I'm thinking about this. I'm like, oh, well, what do I want to put it in? Okay, karmic rebalance. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, and so there's true mortal achievement. Let's go ahead and load back. Coastal Grotto. Okay, back in the Flick Safari. I should have everything saved. Should have, yeah, had my payment or else it wouldn't let me enter. I'm gonna take Radaway. Take three of those. Pop that. Pop that. Pop that. Let's just pop a bunch of stuff for the heck of it. Get full health. Alright. So we're gonna use the Alien Blaster again. Because not every day you get to just use an Alien Blaster on repeat. Alright, guys, let's rock and roll. You can't shoot it as much, but let's see. Let's see if I can get my shot on. Okay, down. Okay, okay. Let's go no bats for fun. Okay. Alright. This is a waste of ammo, but once again, I'm like worrying about ammo. I'm probably never gonna play on this save again. If I ever come back to Fallout, I'll probably start a new save. Oh god. I don't wanna fall down. That's just annoying when you fall down. Sometimes they hit you down, or you get stuck in the corner like that. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Wow, I can't aim. I cannot aim. Should we play a little in third? Let's play a little in third person. Oh! Drop him. Oh my gosh, so hard to aim! So hard to aim! Oh my god, playing in third person is freaking weird. Come on, come on. Drop him. Here we go. Drop him. I think we're about to level up. What the? Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay, third person is weird. But it's not bad. Can't reload on this thing. Okay, okay. Back it up, heal. Taking a lot more damage. Okay, I don't want to get stuck in that corner. Wait, what the? Oh no, the alien blaster broke! Aww. Well, let's use the infiltrator. I never use this thing. Kinda interesting. Alright, I think I did use it once, but... Okay, so... I really just gotta spray and pray with it because I can't aim down sight. I don't want this to... Okay, this thing is horrible. That thing is horrible. We don't want that. The microwave emitter is kinda fun, but... The Tesla cannon will just suck. Let's try the Chinese assault rifle. No, 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 no. Hold on, everybody calm down. Get me back in the third person. Okay, nothing kills them faster than energy weapons. Probably because my energy weapons are so high. Okay, what the heck just happened? Please tell me this isn't everybody's class, because if it is, I don't think I'm leveling up. Okay, let's just kill this glowing one. I'm sick of you. I'm sick of your crap, glowing one. I'm sick of it. Is that it? Is that gonna be the level up? Yep, there's level up. Put it into barter. Is here and now, here and now. Oh, so I get it. You want to do the one you want to keep. You want to be what? Okay, I get it. Because now I have to take the rebalance perks instead of almost perfect. So like I'm taking Escalator to Heaven now. Okay, I get it. I get it. Not that that matters, but I do get that now. Okay. Let's head back to Coastal Grotto. We're gonna go and open up that armory and Megaton because I'm curious.
High roller, coming through.
Okay. So, what gun do I want to use? Let's use the Infiltrator when we go back. It's kind of weird. It's an automatic scoped assault rifle. Do I crouch? No, the spread doesn't get any better when you crouch. I don't know, it's not a great spread on a scoped gun. Oh yeah, you can still go up. I want. What is the max level? It's like 35 or is it 40? You can keep going. So I guess you could end up getting that perk. But there's not an achievement, so I'm not going to worry about going any farther. I would if there was an achievement. Okay, so we need to come down here. We gotta head back. Oh, there's enemies. Who? Oh, there we go. Mirelurk. Come on, Mirelurk. Move. Come here. Oh, there's a Mirelurk hunter. Wow, look at the odds to hit. Freaking ridiculous. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the damage is pathetic. Okay, just let me out of that. Come here, you little shit. Come here, you little shit. Come here. Come on, get out of the water. Now where is... That didn't kill him? Die. Now where did the other Mirelurk go? Oh, there's one over there, but that's the one I need to kill. Come here. Little dick. Come here. Get out of the water. What are you doing? Get up here. Fine. You know what? If you want to be a little shit and hide under the water... I'll just go this way until it lets me. Oh my god, there's just fireworks everywhere. This thing does no damage. The thing is literally a joke. It does no damage. Okay, we're pulling this out. We're about to drop the hunter. No! Oh my god, these little shits going in the water. You little shits. Come here. You. Why are you teleporting? Okay, good. I can wait, so that means there aren't any enemies. Okay, Bastion, finally. Thank you. Stupid Mire lurks and hiding under the water. Sick of it. Also, I did this off camera. There's a speech thing and a little lamplight that you can do. Hey, I'm over 1,000 gamer score for Fallout 3. To get the Silver Tongue Devil. Her name is Knock Knock, and she has a Knock Knock joke that you can infinitely get 100% speech. I think even if your speech is like 10, you could still get it. I don't think you have to have very high speech in order to complete it. I don't know if you have to have any at all, but obviously you can't have zero speech, so. Let's go ahead and head on back to the Capital Wasteland. Also, I bought a bunch of these tickets for, but look at all these stim packs, 167, but... I bought a bunch of the tickets for no good reason. River boat tickets, I guess, so I can get back and forth, but I don't ask me why I did some of this stuff. It was late at night, and I was trying to just get this video prepped and prepared, which I did. I did a good job. I got it all prepped and prepared. There's still, like, side quests I could do, I guess, and stuff like that. Maybe we'll come back later to play this. Who knows? This is the end for now, I guess. It's probably the end for good. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to come back to this and play it anymore. Let's go to Megaton. And I want to check out what's in that armory. So if I do come back to this, I'll reload a save and I'll stay with my True Devil and I'll get that one perk. Because I want that perk.
Hey.
And I don't really care if I'm evil. So let's go find this armory. It's at night, so maybe I'll be able to pick it in peace. And no one will see me, but the odds are someone will. So I'll have to reload anyway, because I don't want Megaton all pissed at me. And I don't want everybody in Megaton dead. So there's the armory. Okay. So we need to go this way. Put the gun away. Hop into third person. Third person is weird to fight in. Okay, so I'm hidden. I'm hidden. Alright. Is it right here? No. 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 It's a good thing I got 40 bobby pins to figure out. Dang it. Where is it? I think it's like right in here. No. No. There it is. There it is. Woo. That's a good pick.
Kill them all and let God sort them out. Kill them all. God. You will understand.
Oh, he is enemy. What took him so long to shoot? Oh my god, Deputy Steel takes no damage. What? I thought she'd taken it off very hard, but he really doesn't do that much damage. Jeez! Alright. So we got 10 mils, Chinese assault rifles, metal boxes, an average safe. It's just a bunch of Chinese... Dude, this is the crappiest armory in the world. What's in the safe? Let me go ahead. Let's open this up. Oh my gosh, I can't open up an average safe. Oh, there it is. Wow, look at the crap. There's nothing good in here. This isn't even, like, worth getting in trouble for. Yeah, storerooms. Okay, can we take it? Look, there aren't that many words. There's only two more words. Da-da-da. Come on, there we go. No! I need one to replenish my... If I find one that replenishes your allowances, it won't even matter. Well, I know which one it is now. Look. Everything is gone except protective. That's funny. There's nothing there. That's a hard one, yes, but there aren't that many words. So, that's a joke. It's literally a joke. Okay, let's go take a look. We'll take one final look at my house. We'll go in there and check it out one final time, and then we'll call it a series, I think. That'll be it for Fallout 3. We'll be moving on to Fallout New Vegas, Dead Space. I think I'm going to start my Dead Space playthrough real soon, so I'm pretty hyped about that. And I won't have to worry about my disc tray. I did buy the disc version of Dead Space 3, just as collector's purposes, because I like to collect games. But I actually have it installed on my 360, so I won't need to worry about a disc. I won't actually need to worry about a disc to play it. And then Dead Space 2 and 3, I do have issues with that. I might have issues because... They take two discs, and with my disc tray being iffy and annoying when you have to switch discs, I have a feeling. But, so we collected three bobbleheads. I know where the one that I missed in the beginning when I was looking for it. It's right on your dad's desk, right when you're 19, I think, or six, is it 16 or 19? Whenever you turn, I think it's when you turn 16, because when you're 19, Amada wakes you up. But we did find three. We found the speech bobblehead, let your words be your weapon. We found the energy weapons one, arrive at peaceful resolutions by using superior firepower. And we found the intelligence one. It takes the smartest individuals to realize there's always more to learn. Wadsworth, our buddy. We got our locker. So we got two bottle cap mines. We just got some different guns in here. We got Fisto, we got Jingwei's shock sword, the man opener. So some different cool weapons here. Wild Bill's sidearm from the DLC. Collected some decent food. Alien squid food and worm food from the DLCs. Just some different stuff in there. We got 17 Nuka-Cola Quantums for whatever that's worth. I don't think that's as many as you need. But... There's all this different armor that we got, the coolest armor. I really like the neural interface armor and the recon armor. That's pretty cool. Those are my favorite. The Chinese stealth armor is pretty cool as well. I don't even get this. Okay, like the sexy sleepwear, this doesn't even look sexy. See, let's put it on. Like, that's... In what universe? is this, like, sexy? It's not. So, let me get out the Chinese stealth. Let me just whip out all these armors for fun. Let's take out the helmet. But the neural interface, I really kind of like the neural interface. It's kind of clean, it's white, it's kind of smooth, easy looking. The recon armor is not bad. I was going to say I almost like it not with the helmet, but then again, I do kind of like it with the helmet. And then we got the Chinese stealth armor that comes with its own helmet. It's pretty cool. I think I like it a lot more than the recon, but I think I like the neural interface suit the most. I don't know why. I like white, and so kind of like it. We're rocking third person. Can you still not get... No, you still can't get fresh. I don't even get that. And then we got this, the laboratory, making me some rat away. We got the infirmary that can heal our rads and all that. We got this empty room with nothing in it. We got this room with our bed. But I think that's going to be it, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. We used clover for most of the playthrough. We did get dog meat. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next series. Peace out, guys.